Hello students, so today you have test on physics and chemistry, and topics are atomic structure from chemistry and unit and dimension from physics. So in this test you will have 30 questions from physics and 30 questions from chemistry, and every question is given 65 seconds. So please take paper and pen, and best of luck. Okay, so be ready. Thank you.